Welcome to this week's Midwest Crop Condition Update for the week ending August 24th, 2025. Corn conditions show Iowa leading at 84% good to excellent, followed by Wisconsin at 83%, Illinois stands at 61%, Michigan sits at the bottom with 54%, while Kansas follows at 59%. For weekly changes, Ohio gained 8 points and Michigan improved 6 points. Illinois fell 2 points, as did Iowa and North Dakota. Looking at differences from historical 5-year averages in corn, Iowa is up 24 points and South Dakota is up 21. Illinois is 9 points below average and Michigan is 8 points below. Soybean conditions show Wisconsin leading at 83% good to excellent, with Iowa at 79%. Michigan is the lowest at 55% and Illinois at 58% is the second lowest. For weekly changes, Ohio led with a 6-point gain. Nebraska, North Dakota, and Wisconsin each added 1 point. Illinois declined 2 points along with Kansas, and Iowa was down 3 points. Comparing soybeans to 5-year averages, South Dakota is up 21 points, followed by Kansas up 19. Illinois is 10 points below its average, and Michigan is 4 below. This has been a FarmDoc update from the College of ACES at the University of Illinois. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our FarmDoc YouTube channel for more agricultural updates. We'll see you next week.